to clear your location history in Windows 11? Well, in this video, we will show you exactly how to do that. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. To do this in Settings, open Windows Settings. Switch to the Privacy and Security tab. Look for Location. And click on it. Find the Location Services option and toggle it off. You can also toggle it off for particular apps as well. If you want to clear the location history, go to the location history and click on the clear. For default location, you can click on the set default key. Once Maps is open, you can then use your address to give it an exact location. In the future, if you want to turn off location services in Windows 11, just toggle off the Windows location services. If you want to delete location history using the Maps app, go to Start menu and locate Maps. Click on the three dotted icon and select Settings. Find Permissions and click on the Delete History button. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.